guys, I hope everybody's having a good day today. Today's finally the big day, the day I've been waiting for a while. We're gonna finally be installing the drop kit on the truck. Something slides, I think it's a 3.5. Let's get it.
Show you guys what we got going on over here. Max track. Hopefully we bring this down. Can't be driving around with this gap right here. It looks really ugly already. Stressing me out how it looks. Vamos a ver cómo queda la troquita ahora sí. Le vamos a dar su tumbadita. Max track, suspensión. Ahorita que saque todas las cajas, vemos que ordené. Gotta get out. I gotta get some of these cars out of my bay. A little bit dirty here. Been a long week. Alright guys, before we start on our drop, we gotta finish up a truck we're working on.
I replaced an O2 sensor, brake flush, and an EFI on the Ram.
So we got Master Tech here, Master Mechanic, Chris Fix.
Clean all that shit out with some brake clean and some like PP blaster. Then you can blow it all out. We replace the regulator. Then from there, throw it off.
Damn, Master Tech.
So it's gotta be the whole regulator, yeah?
Original shackles right now, the drop shackles, and I'm seeing how it's gonna look. It looks like it's gonna rub. It's hitting the frame right now, so I don't know if I should leave it like that for till I get my C-notch, or do it the right way and just put the lip shackle right for now. We have it right there. The back is done. We still gotta do the front though. We didn't get enough time today. Y aquí llegó otro chacaloso.
Hey, ¿qué onda toda la raza chacalosa? Saludos.
Ahí está la pinche paloma.
Sheesh.
Las mamalonas.
The next day.
¿Qué onda? ¿Qué rollo? Aquí estamos con otro nuevo video. Vamos a continuar con el drop kit de la troca. Hoy vamos a terminar la parte de enfrente. La de atrás ya la terminamos. A lo mejor la bajamos más si hay tiempo. Un lado ya lo terminé. Ya nomás falta el otro. Ese sí lo voy a enseñar. El otro no lo enseñé para acabarlo rápido. Y con eso se debería nivelar la troca. Vamos a ver si queda bien. Y si no nos gusta, pues lo vamos a bajar.
What's up, everybody? I hope everybody's having a great day today. So in today's video, we're gonna finish the drop kit in the front. We already did the back a couple weeks ago. I didn't show it in the video, but I'm gonna put all the clips together. And I already finished one side. I just have to do the other one. And once I lower it, if I like it, we'll leave it like that. If not, we're gonna have to order more parts to lower it more. But with the parts that I order, it should get level. So far we have a five in the back, but we're gonna make it a six because those shackles, the lift shackles, 1-inch lift shackles, they rub on the frame, they make too much noise. So we're gonna make it a six in the back if there's time today, but if not, we're gonna do it another day. And in the front, so far we're gonna do a three, and if we like it, we're gonna leave it. If not, we're gonna lower it more. Where I live, there is a lot of bumps, a lot of potholes, a lot of the road, really bad, so I really didn't want to go too low in the front, but I wanted to be level. So we're gonna see how it looks. If not, we're gonna have to go more low. So in the front, we got 2-inch drop spindles and I believe 1-inch springs, which makes it a total of three, and then the drop shocks all around. I believe they're Max Track. I don't know if it's a good brand or not, but we're gonna try it. Let's get it.
Aquí estoy adentro de mi troca, para que no digan que este güey está loco hablando con su teléfono. Ahora sí, vámonos a salir a chambear. Aquí está lo que ya hicimos. Spring, shocks y el spindle. It's right there. Aquí están las partecitas que le vamos a poner. It's the parts we're gonna be installing right now. Partes que instalamos. All right, guys, we're all done. I'm a little nervous. I'm bringing down right now. Por fin la terminamos la troca, nomás que estoy un poco nervioso, no sé cómo se va a ver.
We did a flip kit with the 1-inch lift shackle. We're gonna get rid of that because as you can see, it rubs a lot right there. And I do not like that. It makes an ugly noise, so we're gonna put the 6, which is the original shackle. It's gonna make it a 6-inch drop. And then we got our C-notch from Perro Drops. And in the front, like I said, we got spindles, springs, and shocks. Le ponemos estos, resortes y amortiguadores.
Fuck! Can't even take the lift out. No, mom, that bitch is bad. Okay, I can't even take the lift out.
I'm gonna put the jack in the middle.
It's too low now.
Low rider.
Bueno, ahí quedó otro proyecto. Vamos a sacarla a ver cómo se ve. Y no hay mucho espacio de agarrar una buena foto. Ahí quedó la troquita como la ven. Pues su pinche madre. Sí. Vamos a ir a darle una caladilla y después le vamos a hacer su alineamiento.
Yeah, it's been in there fucking getting dust.
Ya quedó su alineamiento, the alignment is done. Ahora sí, guys, nos vamos a ir a lavar a la mamalona porque anda bien sucia. A lo mejor vamos a ir por ahí al rato.
Alright guys, we're gonna go wash the truck right now because it's full of dust. It was in the shop for like 2 weeks. I was doing a bunch of work to the engine as well. But we're gonna go wash
it. Watch it. ¿Qué estás haciendo, güey?
No, pues valió madre. Ahorita que iba para la casa, que iba a ir a lavar la troca, las llantas de enfrente iban a tronar porque iban raspando en la lámina. Entonces me tuve que parar una llantera y comprar unas llantillas. Ahorita van a ver que cómo quedó de chistosa la troca.
Alright guys, so which is happening right now, I was going home to go wash the truck. And I started smelling like there is a like burning rubber. And then I started hearing like a noise, like it was loud, like something like hitting the fender area over here in the front tires. I pulled over and my front tires were like about to like blow up because they were rubbing on the fender. And so right now I was driving through the back roads on my way home, got off the highway, and there was a few tire shops along the way, but none of them had a size that I could go down on. So I found this shop right here on FM78, and they had some tires. They weren't the size that I wanted. They're actually a size lower than the size that I wanted. I wanted I had 265 50 20s, I believe, and those were rubbing.
So I wanted to go to 255 50s or 255 45s, but these were 245 45 20s, so they kind of look a little weird, a little, I don't know, I really don't know. I would have to put the rear ones too and see how it looks, but I don't know. I'll show you guys right now and see what you guys think, but I don't know, I'm feeling kind of iff. I'm kind of like, I don't know, like it kind of like made a bigger gap than it was. But at the same time, it dropped the front a little more too. So now it's leaning again, but forward. So I don't know what to think anymore. But I'll show you guys right now. All right, guys, we're washing the truck real quick because I didn't get time to wash it when I got out of work, since my tires in the front were almost about to blow up and all that. We're washing it right now.
Otra corita de volada antes de irnos al centro, porque no tuve chance, porque tuve que ir a cambiar las dos llantas enfrente, porque se iban raspando en el frame.